protesting on Civic Plaza, directly under the mayor's 11th office window, the 100 or so city employees rallied for what they say is a basic need.
We need some more money. It's not enough.
The union city workers say city council appropriated for a 3.5% raise across the board for all city workers. They claim Mayor Chavez wants to reduce the pay increase to 2.65%.
Upstairs, however, here on the 11th floor where the mayor's office is, the mayor says that he doesn't want to talk to me about the protesters. Instead, he refers me to an employee relations manager for the city.
I'm not allowed to speak to specific issues because we're in the middle of negotiations.
Lawrence Torres says the protesting might be premature. He is negotiating with union leaders right now, and so far the city has not made any agreements or set a pay increase rate.
The mayor negotiates the contracts, and he gives me an amount of money that I can spend, and that's what I try to do, and get the best contract for the employees and the administration.
I have a very important job. Everybody here has an important job.
It's pretty hard to feed the whole family.
It's a difficult argument for both sides. While families are tightening their belts, the city is also looking for that miracle money tree.